Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today let's make some natural and tasty drinks for the summer. In this video, I am going to show you some organic sugarcane juice and creamy strawberry shake. Let's get into the video. Let's start with the sugarcane juice. These are the ingredients you will need. First, take a mixer and add some chopped sugarcane. In this, add a small piece of ginger and one small glass of water. Now, blend this nicely and filter it. Next, add 1 to 2 tablespoons of lemon juice and mix it nicely. If you want, you can also add more sugar. Next, transfer this into a serving glass and our very special sugarcane juice is ready. Now, let's make a strawberry milkshake. For that, these are the ingredients you will need. First, take a blender and add some strawberries. For the nice flavor, add some almonds, cashews and raisins. Also, add 1 small glass of milk and 1 scoop of strawberry ice cream. Strawberry ice cream is optional, but it's gonna give a really nice texture to your shake. Lastly, if you like, you can add some strawberry ice cream from the top. Decorate it however you want and your strawberry shake will be ready. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Definitely try these recipes and please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Also hit the bell icon to receive notifications whenever I upload a new video. Bye guys, see you next time.